Hello, this is Wendell Rodricks. I just want to say at this time of great hatred in the world, we need to embrace homophobes and love them and show them through our actions that we accept them as part of our society and make a better world.